Welcome to Be The Rain. It is so annoying and frustrating when you're applying your skincare routine in the morning and on midday, you feel that your products are melting down due to the summer heat, or you feel that your skin is completely overwhelmed with so many products on. But today, I'll show you my light summer skincare routine that I created with specific products that are light and watery consistency, but charged with powerful, refreshing, and moisturizing ingredients for this summer weather. I first start with my water-based cleanser, which is the Quarks Low pH Good Morning Gel Cleanser. Formulated with purifying botanicals, this low pH formula works to soothe, refresh, and soften without the stripping feeling. I love this cleanser. I do tend to break out more when I'm under stress, so this has helped me so much. And also it's so good for the summer because it's not too heavy, it is very light, and I just feel that it is just cleaning my face, but in a very gentle way. Next up, my toner. This Roundlab Mugwort Calming Toner is just a calming refreshment for my skin. Because my skin gets extra sensitive due to the heat, which also triggers my acne, I like using a toner that has mugwort in it. This plant extract has anti-inflammatory properties that help heal skin sensitivities and acne. Following with my essence. Using the Dewy Tree Vitalizing Snail Essence Water. It has beneficial ingredients like snail secretion, adenosine, and aloe leaf extract that will target skin concerns like redness, any irritation, wrinkles, and even acne. It is so watery, which helps my skin absorb it quickly, and it gives a refreshing burst of moisture. After that, my second layer of hydration, which is my moisturizer. Now, this moisturizer is my go-to for summertime. It hydrates, soothes, and refreshes my skin at the same time. I'm talking about the Nature Republic Aloe Vera 92% Soothing Gel. It has 92% California aloe vera leaf extract that helps soothe and moisturize the skin without the sticky feeling. Its gel consistency is perfect for fast absorption and refreshing feel. And lastly, I like to seal all those layers of moisture with a good sunscreen. I use the Misha All Around Safe Block Sebum Zero Sun X and is a high performance, lightweight, fast absorbing sunblock that controls oil and shine during the day. Oh, and I almost forgot, I like to hydrate my lips. So I use the Laneige Lip Glowy Balm. I just love a good hydrating gloss with a smell of berries and a little bit of rosy tint on your lips. And there you go, my skincare routine. Remember, the key is to apply products that are lightweight and not overwhelming on your skin, but keep you moisturized, fresh throughout the hot summer day. Also, let me know in the comments, what are your holy grails that you use to keep your skin completely moisturized in summer? So if you're interested on any of these products that I have on my routine, I will be posting on the description box down below a list of links where you can find these, so check that out. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and to follow me on my social medias at Be Lorraine. See you in my next video. Bye!